Welcome back to Life Has Changed Before the Storm. Now, before we get into the video, if you like my content, why not subscribe? You know, just it is free, you know. Maybe also hit my notification bell to stay on top of my videos. And of course, if you like this video, make sure to like. So let's get straight into episode 3. Hell is empty. What should I say? Get back into it.
So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
But she needs you as well, that's the thing. She needs you. She needs to feel whole again if she ever wants to be.
Wait!
I'll take care of her, or don't leave. I feel like even if I say don't leave, she'll probably still leave, so I don't think that matters, but I feel like I'm gonna go with the left, with the right one, not left. But I do not know my left and right. That's a bit bad. Whoops. Yeah, I'll go with the right.
I'll take care of her, you know. I believe you. Goodbye, Chloe.
There we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. What am I doing? There's Rachel. Now it's whether or not we tell the truth.
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
Oh.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later?
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Can I please have that?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
Hey, Rachel.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order. Ooh. Fuck yeah.
What tattoo though?
We never actually escaped. Did we? We've got time. All the time in the world.
She stole it from us.
So, how did everything go?
Did we tell the truth and tell James? Did all that, or do we lie?
Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Do I tell the truth or do I lie? I'm gonna choose the right option.
Hey. What's wrong? I failed you. I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry. Funny. You seem so confident. I really thought you'd find her.
You could have just said that. Yeah. She didn't.
Me too. Maybe we can try tomorrow.
Maybe she hasn't left town yet.
You could have just said she left town.
I know. Wherever she is, she loves you very much. How do you know that?
Because it's a malign instinct?
Because. Why should she be any different from the rest of us?
Oh, is this the end? No, okay. Hey, Funk. Well, God, Funk's still on. Ah, so I think I got a knife bomb. Of a century. The last time anyway. Oh, fuck, she looked happy when she looked at her mum. But when she looked at Frank, it's just the hate. Really, that's how Rachel gets into a photographer. She sees him. Started in the first game? No. It ends here. At the lighthouse again. Huh. Well, I hope it ends here.
Love is forgiven.
Oh, yeah. That's when the first game you buy, I think you buy Max was here as well. So, they did that after the event of all the stalls. Huh. I thought I was gonna get a tattoo more high books. Whether stab or not. Not down on the leg. Huh. Unless I was wrong where she actually got stabbed. I'm pretty sure it wasn't a leg. That's not a chest, anyway. Well, let's skip that. You told Rachel the truth 51%, you didn't tell Rachel the truth 49%. Wow. Huh. There we go. More options. You killed the pumpkin neglect. Whoops. Oh wait, you can either kill the pumpkin neglect or kill the pumpkin soda. Oh god. Never mind. You accepted David's photo. Rejected. Wow. 10% rejected David's photograph? Huh. You didn't have Drew's money at the start of the day. You gave Drew's money to Damon. You returned Drew's money to him. You donated Drew's money or you kept Drew's money? Huh. You didn't visit the North at the hospital. 2%, you visited the North, you spied with Drew over pudding, you played tabletop. You didn't donate, and well, I'm sorry, I don't know how to donate to the Firefighters Fund, I don't know how to do that. You revealed to Damon that Thunder was a snitch, Sheldon was a snitch, Joe was a snitch. Yeah, many people. Oh, I can see why many people went for Sheldon. Oh, if I'm looking quickly, I think it's Puppet. It's Thunder, that's actually the snitch, but. Rachel didn't meet her mother, or Rachel met her mother. So that was on 22nd of April, 2000. Yeah. So that's when she went to the dark. That's, I wonder, how did she get there? Like, was she spiked? I don't think, that's what I really want to know. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, maybe hit the like button. Maybe even check out my other content. But I'll see you next week with the bonus episode. Farewell. Goodbye for now.